With the release of the Redmi K80 series, ChargerLAB got the Redmi K80 Pro as soon as possible. It is equipped with a 6000 mAh battery and 120 watts wired fast charging. At the same time, it adopts Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Elite and HyperOS 2. Next, let's take a look at the performance. It comes with a 120 watts charger set. The charger has only one USB port. Model is MDY-14-ED. It supports output of 5V 3 amps, 9V 3 amps, 11V 6 amps, 20V 6 amps, 5-20V 3 to 6 amps 120 watts max. The length of the USB-A to USB-C cable is about 1 meter. It supports a maximum current of 6 amps. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it supports DCP, QC 3.0, PD 3.0, and Xiaomi 120 watt charging protocols. It has four fixed PDOs of 5V 3 amps, 9V 3 amps, 15V 3 amps, and 20V 3.25 amps. It has two sets of Xiaomi's proprietary voltage levels, 3.6 to 11V 6 amps and 3.6 to 20V 6 amps. Its back panel is made of glass, with a glossy top and AG frosted bottom. The camera module is round. It supports IP68 dust/water resistance. The 6.67 inch screen with a resolution of 3200 by 1440 supports a refresh rate of 120 Hz and a peak brightness of 3200 nits. The screen also supports ultrasonic fingerprint unlocking. It is equipped with a 50-megapixel main camera and a 50-megapixel Xiaomi ISP 2.0 telephoto lens and supports OIS, Live Photo, and other functions. Its 6000 mAh battery materials and processes have been fully upgraded, with energy density increased by 17% at the same volume, supporting low temperature endurance of minus 30 degrees Celsius and having a cycle life of 1600 times. It not only supports 120 watts wired charging but also supports 50 watts wireless charging. Charged with the original 120 watts charger set, the voltage is about 17 volts, the current is about 5 amps, and the power is close to 90 watts. We have compiled the test results into a bar chart. There are no compatibility issues. Except for the 45 watts charger, the voltage of other chargers can reach about 17 volts, and the current is about 2 to 5 amps. The 120 watts charger reaches the highest power, which is 91.89 watts. We also used a variety of third-party chargers during the test. Let's take a look at the results. There is no compatibility issue. Most chargers can reach a voltage of 9 volts, and the maximum current does not exceed 3 amps. Most chargers can reach a power of about 23 watts and 25 watts. The maximum power is 27.55 watts, and the minimum is 7.77 watts. We use the original 120 watt charger set to fully charge the Redmi K80 Pro, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermo tank throughout the test. The voltage is always around 18 volts. The charging curve can be divided into four parts. In the first part, the peak power stayed at 92 watts for the first 3 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 49 watts and 41 watts in turn. The final part begins at 29 minutes. The power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 32 minutes to be fully charged. From this chart, it can be seen that using the original 120 watt charger charges the Redmi K80 Pro to 50% in 13 minutes and 80% in 23 minutes. It reaches 100% in 32 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and 20 minutes. After 5 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.8 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.2 degrees Celsius. It can be seen that the heat is mainly concentrated in the area below the camera. At this time, the power is around 50 watts. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 39.5 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.8 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 39.9 degrees Celsius. The back is 41.0 degrees Celsius. Although the power does not change much, the temperature rises slightly. We turn the results into a curve. The temperature during charging is between 38.8 and 41.0 degrees Celsius. During the whole process, the temperature on the back side is 1 to 2 degrees Celsius higher than that on the front side. When charging for 20 minutes, the temperature on the back is 41 degrees Celsius. The power is about 49 watts at this time, and it is warm to the touch. Here are all the tests of Redmi K80 Pro wired charging. Overall, its 120 watt wired fast charging performance is even better than that of the Xiaomi 15 series. In terms of compatibility, although third-party chargers can charge it, the power is not high. Therefore, it is recommended to use the original charger and cable to achieve higher power. We will bring its wireless charging test soon. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.